This is scary, guys. Don't try this at home.
How do you feel about science experiments?
I'm excited.
I love science experiments.
So today we'll be giving you everything you need to complete several science experiments. However, we won't be giving you any instructions.
No way.
Oh no.
That's so sick.
If you can explain to us what you're supposed to do to trigger a chemical reaction, you'll get a point. If not, we'll give you some help, and if you can then complete the experiment correctly, you'll be able to get another point.
Okay.
All right.
Okay,
I feel like we're gonna blow something up on accident anyways by like mixing wrong chemicals.
I think if we like went to school together and we were like assigned a project together, we're your last two brain cells. You know?
I probably wouldn't have been there. I probably would copy off him.
We're going to start you off with the easiest one. Do you know how to do this viral challenge?
I've done this before.
I haven't done this.
I've seen it done before.
I think we just put in the Mentos and shake it.
Dude, you don't shake it. I know from experience, you don't shake it.
I don't know why the index card is there.
Do you put it like here?
I don't know. Do we have to use all of it? Mm-hmm. So we have to use an index card?
I'm guessing you have to use the card to stop the Mentos and then pull it out at the right time.
Oh.
Flip this over.
This vial, flip it over, remove card.
You do this basically, and then we just let it rip.
Do this and then go.
Oh, I'll hold it.
Not that.
So you guys got this one right.
Yeah, let's go. Thanks, Jordan.
Let's do the experiment.
All right, I'll open this one.
Cool. That's step one, and then step two. Okay, I'll let you do the honors of pulling the note card out. One, two, three, go. Ooh. Yeah, baby!
Oh, okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
Yeah! Whoa.
That's so sick.
Yeah, this is so cool. It's so satisfying to watch, too.
Three, two, one.
Get it in there!
Just get there. Hold on. Oh gosh.
One of us should have held the bottle down.
Oh, so yeah.
That was your job.
No, yeah.
I blame Carson.
Yeah, I'll take it. I'll take the heat on this one.
I think we did it.
I think so.
I think this is an A. Would we have gotten an A?
Perfect. See?
Yes.
We've given everything you need to make a rainbow volcano. But can you figure out how to make the colorful explosion?
Oh my god.
Tell us the steps you think.
I don't know.
So we got foil.
I feel like these have to combine.
The baking soda in first, then the vinegar?
I'm gonna assume you put the vinegar in the baking soda and not the other way around, because that doesn't make sense.
So what is the aluminum in the cup for?
Foil and the cup. This could be just for aesthetic purposes.
So this could be our volcano. And we could
right.
Just cover
oh,
it
we could
with...
pour baking soda in here,
yeah.
Wrap it, and then pour it.
Yeah.
That's essentially what you do. I'm gonna give you this.
We did it.
Make
all right,
your volcano.
All right.
After you.
Let's make this.
I'm just gonna take a nice little scoop of baking soda there.
You're doing great. You know what? Volcanoes are not perfect.
Professional science engineer here.
They're gonna use this for the science videos for elementary school. Hope you know that.
Poke a hole. There we are. Good stuff. Great stuff. This is Mount Brari. Now we're gonna add the food coloring.
To the vinegar?
Yeah.
Do you wanna grab the other two?
Ooh. Oh, that's cool.
Grab the other two.
Okay.
Let's
explode.
Go.
Explode. Yay! That was way more satisfying than
that was satisfying. Voila!
Too much, my guy.
What? It's not too much. Wait. And the colors. There it is. You got one. There we go.
Yes,
fantastic.
You saw nothing.
You saw nothing.
Yes, I have all of them.
Where's the other ones? Okay, here we go.
Woo! Science. Whoa, that's gross! I love it more. Oh.
Pretty.
This is a Mount Brari's first eruption. Wow, that's really ugly.
Oh! Oh! Whoa! Smells bad, but looks so cute.
That was fun.
We did great.
That was a volcano, dude. Thanks, Jordan.
Now we've given you what you need to melt this head like the Wicked Witch of the West. So what do you think you do?
I think these are important.
Okay, I was guessing you just pour that on, but I don't know what the Sharpies are for.
Just pour acetone on his head?
That seems very straightforward.
I assume that acetone will go right through styrofoam.
I think so too.
Just pour.
We're gonna draw a face on it and then pour the acetone and then it's gonna look like it.
That's it, you just pour the acetone on the styrofoam?
Well, you got it correct. Go ahead and draw that face and melt it
off. You wanna do the honors?
Let's do blue eyes.
Oh, okay, she's just going in.
You gonna get my liner?
No, he's got demon eyes.
She's obviously gonna have a huge wing.
Uh-huh.
Like me, no pupil. No pupil, because that's like that.
Spooky. And then she just, right.
Oh, she's wild.
She crazy.
All right. Ew! Yeah.
What do we look like?
Bowl cut and a soul patch. What a iconic look. I'm low-key scared about this.
I can't wait to see this.
Go! Ooh! Whoa!
Are you ruining her face?
Oh my god.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Gotta get the face.
Goodbye. Your service here was greatly appreciated.
Holy crap, that's actually really terrifying, actually. Yeah. That's great. Oh, look at him now.
That. Oh, my hand's stuck to it.
Oh, poor guy.
Let's see it. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Her face is out of control.
Bye. We didn't even name her.
I've never seen that.
That's crazy.
Oh my god.
Oh gosh, I'm scared.
I want to see how quick this is, or if it's just gonna.
Oh my gosh.
That is so cool.
This is so scary, but so cool at the same time. It's literally just melting through the materials.
That is crazy.
That's insane. And look how the Sharpie just comes off.
I'm literally from Breaking Bad when he melts the bodies.
Next, you'll be doing a carbon and sugar experiment with the items in front of you.
That sounds sick.
Now we're lighting stuff on fire.
We take the sugar. We take the baking soda. And we take sand. All across here, then we light it on fire. Boom.
No, yeah. Sir.
Is that your final answer?
No, sir, that is not.
We lay down a little bit of the lighter, and then we add like sugar and baking soda, and then we light it, and then we'll do a thing.
Which one of these are like flammable?
Sugar will just burn.
Yeah, sugar will just like burn and melt. But I guess maybe you're using that to catch the baking soda on fire?
The only guess I have, honestly, is to put these with the sand, mix it, put the lighter fluid on it, and light it on fire.
You put the baking soda like in the shape you want, and then put this like sugar on top of it or below it.
And then what do you do with the lighter fluid?
You
trace it.
Trace it?
That was perfect.
Oh my god.
Yes?
Really?
Yeah.
Perfect.
I'm gonna count this as wrong.
Okay, fine.
First, you'll wanna coat all the sand in lighter fluid. Then you'll mix together the baking soda and sugar and dump it in the center. Light the lighter fluid all around it and see what happens.
Oh, okay.
I really hope this works. I feel like, yeah, goggles on for this one.
Okay, so the baking soda and the sugar I'm gonna mix.
Love cooking.
Mm-hmm.
Cooking so fun.
This is scary, guys. Don't try this at home.
All right,
ready?
Good luck. Ready?
Let's go.
Oh. There it is. There it goes.
Oh my god.
Whoa.
I feel so powerful right now.
Oh man, dude, look. It's burning up all the like baking soda and sugar.
Oh, I see it. Oh god, this looks like a cyst.
Oh, I see it. So cool. What are you talking about? This is awesome.
We only got like a little bit of it to burn, but the part that is burning is like going scoop.
It's like a fun little rock creature.
It's very relaxing too.
Yeah.
I gotta say.
It's nice to watch.
Very relaxing.
So finally, YouTubers David Dobrik, Mark Rober, and Nick Juhas are all known for participating in viral world record elephant toothpaste experiments.
Oh, dude, I've been wanting to do this.
Do you think you can figure it out?
Nope.
So the hydrogen peroxide, if we're talking science, has got to be the catalyst to the experiment, is my hypothesis. That's as far as I've gotten.
So I think this will be the vessel that will carry everything. The yeast and the hydrogen peroxide will have to be mixed, and then we'll apply
the hot water.
Will the order mess it up?
Yeah.
Activate the yeast, and then we're going to put this, the activated yeast in the bottle.
Mm-hmm. Wait, if you put the warm water in the soap, that's just gonna make soapy water.
Yeah, so
that's not gonna work. If you put hydrogen peroxide in the soap.
No.
The soap yeast, water. Hydrogen peroxide.
So you guys got it fairly backwards.
Okay.
So you failed this round.
Oh no.
Whoa! It was the other way, huh?
First, you'll mix the yeast in warm water and let it sit. Then you'll combine the hydrogen peroxide, dish soap, and food coloring in the bottle. Add the yeast and water, and you'll have elephant toothpaste.
Oh.
Let's do
it. Let's do the yeast and the water.
Yeah.
And then you can prepare that.
Sure.
While this is waiting.
There we go. Nice and
nice and yummy. Moist. Hydrogen peroxide, bottle. I trust you with this.
Do you?
I'll hold the bottle. We learned from our first experiment.
What color do you want it?
Say red or blue. What do you think?
Let's do red.
Food coloring in there. Oh, it's green and ugly again.
I like that.
Then you stir it. Then we pour the yeast in.
The whole yeast.
Here, I got this one. And. Oh.
Ah. Carson!
What? Here, I got this. We're doing
it. Oh my god! What are you doing?
We're doing it. And nailed it. It's the exact same thing as Mentos and Diet Coke, just a longer,
recycle!
More cooling. That's not going in.
It looks like a slushy.
High five.
No.
It's so slow.
Okay. Give
Wait
it a
for
second.
It. Yay! We did something.
Ooh! Go 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 go!
Watch out! Watch out!
Oh, that was so gentle.
That was so gentle.
I thought it was gonna go. Wah!
There it is. There it is. Let go. Let go. Let go. Let go.
No.
Really intense.
I wanted it to shoot through the roof.
We'll make it shoot through the roof.
Yay! That's what we wanted.
Yay! It worked. It worked!
You guys got 6 points out of a possible 10.
Woo!
We did pretty well. We did pretty well.
Not bad!
Let's go! That's a passing grade.
Okay.
It's pretty decent.
It's all right, like I'll take it.
More than half.
How much did working as a team help you in this challenge today?
Oh, it helped me so nicely.
I would not have figured that
out. No, team was definitely...
No, that was definitely better.
Definitely better. Teamwork makes the dream work, guys.
I feel like I needed those, like... those Ari approvals to like go forward with what we were doing it. Your last two brain cells passed science.
Thanks for watching us try not to fail science experiments on the React channel.
Bye guys, science is cool.
Hey guys, Lindsey here from FBE. If you like this video, then make sure you subscribe to FBE too. It's more than just behind the scenes stuff. You can get to know our entire staff and we go live every week. Bye.